You might have seen the first ever photographed image of a black hole that came out over the last few days. Science and human understanding takes a step forward. We get that bit closer to unraveling the mysteries of the universe. But all of this pales in comparison to the fact that it was a woman who developed the algorithm that allowed the image to be captured. Naturally, Reddit and the usual suspects are ecstatic. This is a big win for female representation in science and technology. This is Dr. Katie Bauman, the computer scientist behind the first ever image of a black hole. She developed the algorithm that turned telescopic data into the historic photo we see today. You see this black hole in our computer screen? But are things as they seem to be? Let's have a look. The breakdown of code contribution by members of the team. Wait a sec. Only 2,410 lines of code out of 900,000. Well, who cares? Quality over quantity, right? Let's have a look at what was contributed by these colossus of contemporary astrophysics. Let's see here. Added option to specify the flux of the desired image for add something. Added the ability to change the font size of the color. Adding the beam params options for plotting in display. Fixed bug. So basically what we're looking at here, what she actually did was some font display classes, some code for displaying the fonts and changing the size of the Gaussian you add for ZBL. So that's like just this display size basically. And what else? Notations. Display of notations. Font size, QOL changes, a bug fix. Could it be that a woman's contributions are being blown massively out of proportion just because she's a woman? And who was that Akhil who contributed over 90% of the code? How come they aren't receiving global recognition for their work? Oh, welcome to the Black Pill, boyo. The post on Reddit with this guy's face was deleted by the mods. Too long didn't read. Female scientist receives global recognition for literally living life on developer debug mode. So this guy, you know, worked his ass off. About 3 years it would take to write this insane amount of code that does insane amount, insanely amazing kinds of things. And I'm only guessing if he must have thought that doing such superhuman achievements would have gotten him laid and respected and pussy and money and fame. But no. They took all that fame that he worked hard for and gave it to this font code writing void. Let's see some of the comments. I'm fucking done. Who the fuck cares about this whole JFL? I don't understand why people even talk about it. Fuck this whole. Her facial expression on the picture looks so dumb. He just didn't take enough showers, to be honest. Ha ha, holy fuck. It is kind of symbolic. Okay. It's not even her promoting herself as some kind of scientific genius. It's the fucking media and beta cuck men. This society needs to fucking burn. So it's the usual. See, 173 people upvoted this farce. Let's take a look at the article. BBC, fake news. Katie Bowman, the woman behind the first black hole image. She takes all the credit for it. 29-year-old computer scientist on the worldwide plaudits for helping develop the algorithm. She led the development. We saw otherwise looking at the actual data. Keep on calling her Dr. Font Sizes. Its creation was released and developed was fat impossible. So they pretend making her look like some Mary Sue superpowered being that did all the work. They claim she wrote the algorithm for 3 years. All the stuff that 90% guy did, they attributed to her. Oh, they only assisted her. Assisted by a team from MIT's computer science. He assisted her by writing 90% of the code, 900,000 lines of code. And she wrote 2,410 lines of code regarding font sizes and notations and the image display Gaussian size. He assisted her. He's the sidekick. This is amazing. This is disgusting on an amazing scale. Look at her. She got this black and white image like she's Einstein's the teacher or some crazy stuff like that. This is disgusting. Really disgusting. Thank you for watching. Let's check out. Remember, all roads lead to MGTOW. Definitely. Yes.